Hi everybody and welcome to Disney Thursday! Today we're doing a song from a movie that I know most of you know and love. So today we're doing a song for everybody else. This is a song that is literally about standing on the edge of a precipice and feeling like something's going to happen without knowing when it's going to happen. So it's a great song and it's a fun song. Little tidbit, this character was originally supposed to be voiced by Kristen Chenoweth, and something happened with conflicts and Janine Tesori was supposed to write the music. And again, conflicts. And so what ended up happening was a little person by the name of Mandy Moore stepped in as well as Alan Menken again. So some of you just were like, yay, this one, finally! I know a lot of you have been waiting for this. Anyways, don't worry, we'll get to the villain songs next week. We're gonna have our first villain song, which those of you who know me well know that they're my favorite because they're so much fun. Anyways, so without further ado, this is Tangled. I don't even have my Mickey shirt on for this today. Chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Ooh, there's a lot of lyrics in this song. Then after lunch, it's puzzles and darts and baking. Papier-mâché, a bit of ballet and chess. Poetry and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll reread the books if I have time to spare. I'll paint the walls. Thank you all so much for listening today. That was from Tangled. Tomorrow we've got another song for you. I hope you have a great night, and I will see you soon. Bye.